Okay. I'll put in a big acceleration.
Here's the second capo, Capo Cerro. It's a little over 2 kilometers long. Here's the steepest of the four capi that the riders will encounter, Capo Berta. The slope averages out at more than 6%. After this, only the Cipressa and Poggio climbs will remain.
Bravo! 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 Brav
Here's the foot of the Cipressa, the final capo. It's a climb of only 6 kilometres, and sometimes riders try their chance from far out. But in recent race history, it's never proven to be decisive for final victory. At the top of the Cipressa, there'll be a little over 10 kilometres to the foot of the Poggio, the final difficulty of the day. The front of the race goes over the top of the Cipressa. Only 5 kilometres before the foot of the Poggio. Thank you.
Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration.
The peloton is onto the Poggio climb. There will have to be an attack to eliminate the sprinters. Only a kilometre left until the top of the Poggio. A lone rider begins the descent towards San Remo. He's going to have to risk everything in the bends to hold on to his slim advantage.
Continuate!